Hello everyone, today I'll make pumpkin cream without actual cream. So let's do this recipe. It's very simple. All we need is a little bit of salt, celery, one onion, a big potato, and some pumpkin. And for finishing, some parmesan cheese and parsley. And obviously some extra virgin olive oil. The first thing we need to do is to clean the pumpkin and take the skin away. Once the skin is clean, we cut it in smaller pieces, like this. You don't need to make them very small. And this is all the pumpkin cleaned and cut. Now we need to peel the potato. Once the potato is cleaned, you cut it in pieces the same size of the pumpkin. Then you cut the celery. I didn't film it because my camera died again. Oh my God, I need to buy a new camera. And then you clean the onion and cut it. Now, if you have a carrot, put a carrot in the mix because the carrot gives the cream a great taste. I don't have a carrot right now, so I won't use the carrot. So, after everything is cut in pieces. We need to put everything inside a big casserole. Then we need to put in 2 glasses of water. A little bit of salt. Not too much, because we can still adjust the salt later. And here we go, let's cook it for 1 hour. After 1 hour, the vegetables are very, very soft and they break easily. So we will just turn them into a cream with the mixer. Put some parsley, olive oil, and lots of cheese. And this is pumpkin cream. Very easy to make, very quick, quite low calorie, and delicious. Thank you for watching, and catch you on my next recipe.